Let it be understood that the key to a long-lasting, exciting, vibrant, vivacious, lively, energetic, contagious, out-of-this-world relationship with one another is to put Jesus first.
I've been dreaming to wake up next to you.
See, love is not an emotion. It's not butterflies in your stomach. It's a choice. And today you're choosing to love each other for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and health, for as long as you both shall live.
Now that the weight has lifted, and love has surely shifted my way.
I pronounce that you are husband and wife. Jacob, you may kiss your bride. Pronounce you for the very first time, Jacob and Jenna Gis.
And now I'm home.